First pitch on the way. Oh, and he leaves the fastball up there. Mistake in location. He is going to pay for it dearly as that ball is sent over the wall. A home run. So it's a two-run shot to right center. His fifth so far in this series as they open it up to 6-2 now.
This is what you expect when you make it to the postseason. I mean, you expect the guys you've carried all year to keep on producing. And sure enough, he comes through again and delivers a no-doubter.
Now here's the Giants manager making that slow walk to the mound.